Hello and welcome back to our channel. I'm Chai.
I'm Nick.
And we are here to talk about this game,
Just Dance,
that is pretty cool for the family and kids and everybody. And pretty much you exercise by dancing.
Yes. This one is a 2019. However, I guess they have a 2020. And I think you sign
and
up
they
for
have other ones too. Yeah, if you sign up for it, then they'll give you all the unlimited songs. So that's pretty cool. And it's only like $24 for a whole year, which is not bad.
No, because it only comes with a few ones that you can do unless you have the unlimited. So it has an area where it's just for kids, and then it just says Just Dance. So that way if you have little kids, they don't listen to the other songs that could swear or something like that.
Gonna click it.
It also you can use it for exercising. It has a sweat mode. It has a sweat mode that you can activate, which is really cool. And it actually tells you how many calories you burn per song, so I really like that. So basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna find a song that we kind of like, and we're just gonna do it so you can kind of see what it's all about. And I believe that they have it for all different consoles like PlayStation and Xbox and all the other ones. So, you know, if you like it, you can get it for whatever you have.
The one that we have is for the Nintendo Switch, which is really cool because then you can use the little remotes and actually dance with them. I'm not sure how you do it with the other consoles.
All right, so here we go.
Con un poquito de cerón en tu boca, un poquito pa' que te vuelva loco.
So that's pretty much it. And it's pretty convenient also because like you get to pick how you move your body because I have a messed up back. So I can't do all the weird stuff, but I still try to move a little bit. But you get to kind of like modify how you move. Instead of like having to go and dance somewhere else.
Yeah, or if you don't want to jump and stuff like that, that you don't have to. So yeah, you can kind of just do whatever you want. But still a good workout and it's fun.
Yeah, right now, well, right now is tomorrow already. But I already have 353 steps for tomorrow. Alrighty. Thank you for watching and we'll get back to you guys later.
And if you have any questions, like always, just reach out.